It looks like we're missing a couple others. We have one.
Five competitors. In this race. Competitors that hit the mark at about the same time and they're merging together. They hit the 200 meter mark in about 44 seconds. Results for the women's 60 javelin throw, 60 to 64, are currently being posted. Results for the women's javelin throw, 60 to 64, are currently being posted. Results for all competitions are posted on the side of the building, at the south end of the track, closest to the where the press box is, and it's. Go and look at that memorial tournament. This is the sponsor of the Humble ISD Athletics. It goes to the right side of that wall, which is where all results, all competitions are being posted. Thank you. have nine competitors in this race. Was at the 100 meter mark at about 19 seconds. They're all merging in toward the inside line now. Our leader was at the 200 meter mark at 38 seconds. Get to the finish line. They will have one lap to go. One lap to go at the finish line. And at that point, we'll be able to get a clear idea of what the pace is for the leader. Michigan, 303.38 is our fifth place finisher. one, two. U.S. Masters record is 221.98. Have an idea of the times here, sitting in the to go. Our leader is 217. Field is very spread out. Champion.
Nice job. Way to go.
Followed by Jacobson from Pennsylvania at 3 minutes, 0.23 seconds, who is our silver medalist. Guevara from Florida at 3:10.03, our bronze medalist. Rogers from Georgia at 3:15.69 is fourth. The wind in their face, by the way, was 4.7. meters per second, so the wind is picking up. Tennessee at a 3:58.02, and Allegra was 7th.